T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. We have main engine start, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff. Liftoff of the 25th Space Shuttle mission, and it has cleared the tower.
Roger, roll, Challenger.
Good, roll program confirmed. Challenger now heading downrange. Engines beginning throttling down now at 94%. Normal throttles for most of the flight, 104%. We'll throttle down to 65% shortly. Engines at 65%, three engines running normally, three good fuel cells, three good APUs. Velocity 2,257 feet per second. Altitude 4.3 nautical miles, downrange distance 3 nautical miles. Engines throttling up, three engines now at 104%.
Challenger, go and throttle up.
Challenger, go and throttle up.
Minute 15 seconds, velocity 2,900 feet per second, altitude 9 nautical miles, downrange distance 7 nautical miles. Looking very carefully at the situation. Obviously a major malfunction. We have no downlink. Have a report from the flight dynamics officer that the vehicle has exploded. Flight director confirms that. We are looking at checking with the recovery forces to see what can be done at this point. Contingency procedures are in effect. Available. Again, to repeat, we have a report relayed through the flight dynamics officer that the vehicle has exploded. We are now looking at all the contingency operations and awaiting word from any recovery forces in the downrange field.